If you're tired of waiting forever for your games to load or your files to transfer, you're in the right place. Today, we're diving into the best NVMe SSDs of 2025. Whether you're building a gaming rig, setting up a workstation, or just want your PC to feel lightning fast, we've got you covered. Today, I'll break down the 6 best NVMe SSDs of 2025, comparing their features, pros and cons, and also highlight the speed, durability, and price to performance so you can find the perfect SSD for your needs. So, let's get started. Number 6, Kingston NV3. Our pick for the best portable NVMe SSD. The NV3 is a step up from its predecessor, the NV2, and it's designed to run cool while sipping power, ideal for laptops or on-the-go setups. With read speeds up to 6,000 megabytes per second and write speeds of 4,000 megabytes per second, it's no slouch for everyday tasks like file transfers or running apps. But here's the catch: its sustained performance can dip under heavy workloads, so it's not the best choice for intense gaming or 4K video editing. One of its standout features is its power efficiency. If you're using a laptop, this SSD won't drain your battery quickly, and it stays cool even during extended use. However, the lack of a dedicated DRAM cache means it relies on your system's memory, which can limit performance in some scenarios. Now, let's talk about the downsides. The NV3's hardware can vary depending on the model, which might lead to inconsistent performance. Plus, its initial MSRP is a bit high for a budget drive, though prices are expected to drop. And while it's PS5 compatible, its endurance rating of 320 terabytes per week for the 1 terabyte model isn't the best for heavy users. Overall, the Kingston NV3 is a decent pick, but if you need consistent performance or higher endurance, you might want to explore other options. Number 5, the Crucial T310, a Gen4 SSD that brings next level performance without breaking the bank. With read speeds up to 7,100 megabytes per second, it's twice as fast as Gen3 SSDs, making it perfect for speeding up boot times, file transfers, and game loads. Whether you're a gamer or a productivity enthusiast, this SSD delivers up to 20% faster performance in real-world tasks like booting Windows, running Adobe apps, or working in Microsoft Excel. But here's the kicker: it's not just about speed. The P310 is also power efficient, offering a 40% better performance to power ratio compared to its predecessor, which means longer battery life for laptops. Storage-wise, it comes in capacities up to 2 terabytes, giving you plenty of space for games, apps, and files. Plus, it's backward compatible with Gen 3 systems and even works with the PlayStation 5. However, if you're upgrading a laptop, make sure to choose the non-heatsink version, as heatsinks aren't compatible with most laptops. Now, let's talk about the downsides. While the P310 is a great value, its endurance rating of 220 terabytes written for the 1 terabyte model might not be enough for heavy users who constantly write large files. Also, it lacks advanced features like hardware encryption, which might be a deal breaker for some. Overall, the Crucial P310 is a fantastic choice for anyone looking to upgrade to Gen 4 speeds without spending a fortune. Number 4, Western Digital SN5000, an NVMe SSD built for creators and multitaskers who need reliability and speed. The SN5000 shines with its incredible endurance, offering up to 1,200 terabytes written on the 4 terabyte model, perfect for heavy workloads like video editing or 3D rendering. With read speeds of up to 5,500 megabytes per second, it's no slouch when it comes to performance either. Whether you're switching between apps or transferring large files, this SSD keeps up without breaking a sweat. Plus, WD's NCache 4.0 technology ensures smooth multitasking, so you can focus on your creative flow. One of its standout features is the 5-year warranty, which gives you peace of mind for long-term use. It also comes with free Acronis True Image software, making data migration a breeze. However, the lack of a dedicated DRAM cache means it relies on your system's memory, which can slightly limit performance under heavy workloads. Now let's talk about the downsides. While the SN5000 is durable, its random read-write speeds aren't the best in its class, which might be noticeable in highly demanding tasks. Also, the 1TB model's endurance rating of 600TB written is decent, but not groundbreaking. Overall, the Western Digital SN5000 is a solid choice for creators and professionals who need a reliable, high-capacity SSD. Number 3. Corsair MP600 Elite, a Gen4 SSD that's all about speed and staying cool under pressure. The MP600 Elite delivers blazing fast performance with up to 7,000 megabytes per second read and 6,500 megabytes per second write speeds, making it perfect for gamers and creators alike. Whether you're loading games, booting Windows, or transferring large files, this SSD handles it all with ease. Plus, its optional heatsink keeps temperatures in check during intense workloads, ensuring consistent performance without throttling. One of its standout features is its endurance, rated for up to 1,200 terabytes written, which means it's built to last through years of heavy use. The 3 DTLC NAND flash also strikes a great balance between performance and durability. However, while the MP600 Elite is a solid performer, it doesn't really bring anything groundbreaking to the table compared to its competitors. If you're looking for cutting-edge features, you might find it a bit underwhelming. Now, let's talk about the downsides. Despite its great cooling and performance, the MP600 Elite faces stiff competition from other Gen4 SSDs that offer similar specs at lower prices. Also, while the heatsink is a nice addition, it's not included by default, which might be a letdown for some users. Overall, the Corsair MP600 Elite is a reliable choice for anyone needing fast, cool running storage. Number 2. Crucial T705, the fastest Gen5 SSD I've ever tested. The T705 is a beast, delivering sequential read speeds of up to 13,600 megabytes per second and write speeds of 10,200 megabytes per second, perfect for gamers and creators who demand top-tier performance. With Microsoft Direct Storage support, it loads AAA games up to 15% faster than Gen4 SSDs, and its 1,400K over 1,750K IOPS random read-write speeds make multitasking a breeze. Plus, its 232-layer Micron TLC NAND ensures long-term reliability and endurance. But here's the catch. All that power comes with a price tag to match, and it's not exactly budget-friendly. One of its standout features is its compatibility with the latest Intel and AMD CPUs, making it future-proof for high-end builds. The copper-clad label also helps with heat dissipation, ensuring peak performance even under heavy workloads. However, the T705 does run hot, so you'll need a good heatsink to keep it cool. Now, let's talk about the downsides. The high power consumption and heat production might be a deal-breaker for some, especially if you're building in a compact system. And while the 5-year warranty is great, the high MSRP across all capacities might make you think twice. Overall, the Crucial T705 is a powerhouse for those who need the absolute best in speed and performance. Number 1. Samsung 990 EVO Plus. Here's the winner, our pick for the best overall NVMe SSD of 2025. With read-write speeds of up to 7,250 over 6,300 megabytes per second, this SSD is perfect for heavy workloads like video editing or gaming. The 4TB capacity ensures you'll never run out of space, and intelligent TurboWrite 2.0 handles large files effortlessly. Plus, its nickel-coated controller keeps temperatures in check so you can push it without worrying about overheating. One standout feature is its dual compatibility with PCIe 4.0x4 and PCIe 5.0x2, making it future-proof. Samsung's Magician software also lets you monitor drive health and update firmware easily. However, its pricing might raise some eyebrows, especially when competitors offer similar specs for less. Now, the downsides. While the 990 EVO Plus is solid, it doesn't bring anything groundbreaking. It's essentially what the 990 EVO should have been, but it feels a bit late to the party. Also, the 600TB written endurance rating is decent, but not exceptional for heavy users. Overall, the Samsung 990 EVO Plus is a reliable choice for fast, efficient storage. But if you're on a budget, you might want to explore the previous options. That's all for today. Now, I want to hear from you. What's your favorite SSD from today's list, and why? Are you Team Samsung 990 EVO Plus, or do you prefer the raw speed of the Crucial T705. Drop your comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more. I will see you in the next video.